Yarg, let's see what we can buy now. What seems good? Yarg, that'd be a good deal. Let's see what weapons we can get. That sword's pretty great, ain't it? Yarg, we'll get this shield. What about horsey-wise? Nothing. Let us visit the tavern, see if we can find some people. Yarg, I hire you. Wait a minute. That guy wanted me to get some men for him. Kinda weird. Let's go back to Hallmare. Yarg, I'll skip the trip for you. Yarg, you miss nothing. What do they got? Tis a really good shield, I'll take that one. What about armor-wise? That'd be too expensive for me. I'll get that. Seems like a good deal. Them lanes look pretty good, too. And I'll get those gloves, no matter how crude they may seem. Yarg, I was just here. There, too. Looks good to me. What's in the tavern? No one worth seeing. Now, where was that guy from? Oh yeah, Tulga. Next up, Nara, I think. I'll save ya trouble. And here we are. Let's see what they got for sale. Not much of anything. Now, Tutuga. And we have arrived. What do they got for sale? Armors. Yarg. Where was that bloke? I guess that'd be him. Who has a fluter in here? I'll hunt those bandits for ye. There they are. How convenient. We've been looking for you. Tell me where you got the prisoners and I'll let you go. No, but I brought steel. Forward, men. Wait, I'm the only one with the horse. Ha ha! There be the bad guys. Da-da-dum, 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 dum-dum. They be throwing rocks. You hit my horse. I kill you! Told you I'd kill you. Ah! Huh? Well, you three, or you five, I can't count today. You five were worthless. I'll spare your life, but tell me where you got them brothers hidden. A little bit of loot. Now, where did he say that? Ah, there it is. We'll go to it next time.